up, guys. Today, I will be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach Part 1 because Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach is a really big game and I cannot play it in one sitting, so I will break it into multiple parts. Let's get started. If you want me to play Ruin, you're gonna have to subscribe for that. I'm just trying Security Breach to see if it's good. Ooh, this game contains jump scares. Okay, music. Freddy Fazbear. Wow. Great. I'm gonna guess Foxy, because that's the old. I don't know this one. Okay, this one should be Chica. With the beak. Ooh, Freddy Fazbear on the front with the microphone. That's some good animation. Hey! Look at them having fun. Imagine watching this, like, robots doing all this work. That's crazy. Oh, okay, so this one's name is Monty. Roxy, okay, I guess Roxy the new Foxy, Chica, and of course, Freddy Fazbear. Oh, Freddy, my man, glitching. Oh. What's this? He detected a person? Oh, detect a person. Okay, and he fell. Did you guys see how Chica like walked over to help him? That was cool. Yeah. If an area is too difficult, check your security cameras and look for noisemakers. Okay. Starting up. Safe mode. That's a lot of programming this game must take. Okay, 40% battery.
Oh, wow. Will you shut up? I did it down here.
Who's Gregory? Is Gregory the one we play as? Hold up. So Gregory's in his stomach. Okay, E to exit Freddy. Yeah, we're playing as Gregory, okay. Whoa, that's too close.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me.
Okay.
Who are you? I'm Gregory.
Yeah.
Huh. Notify the main office.
No! When are we gonna play the game?
I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help.
You see how in the mirror you can actually see Freddy's reflection? That's cool.
I can't footsteps.
Look outside the window. Okay, I will, but first. Is it just me, or does like when someone draws a picture for the teacher and they're not great at art, or like here in Freddy Fazbear, like why do they look like they're hating Freddy Fazbear? It looks like he's a monster. And what are the blue scribbles on this one for? Okay. No, not judging, but still. A sick room though.
That is the security guard.
Where?
No, don't trust her.
Ooh.
Why not?
Ooh, I saw her.
But she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Yeah, you talk loud.
It is a novelty for any fast watch.
Guys, you know games like this have a lot of lag. So if you see my computer lagging, it's not the game. It's just lag. Woo! Okay, why is he waving at me? I'm right here. Baz, watch. What was that?
I'm sending you an encoded message.
Okay. I'll press tap. Okay.
I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Okay. Great. Ooh, button. Button, button, button. Okay. Back door. Great. Release Freddy from his room. Safe spot. What is this little panda guy? Or Helpy? Funtime Freddy? I don't know. Okay, I'm guessing I'm gonna jump in the vents. Okay, great. Red, if I know anything from playing games, red means dead. Whoa. Okay, so Roxy's talking to herself. That is something. Something. Yeah, I'm gonna go see what Monty or Chica's doing and get out in that same place. Okay, Monty's off limits, I can already see that. He's probably punching something. Red means dead, so I'm gonna go out from here. Okay, Chica, probably some music. That's some good music, Chica. Yep, playing music, of course. Okay, Freddy's the most normal here. Next up is Chica. Next up is Roxy for being insecure, and Monty is last, beating his place. So I'm gonna go here, because in most games, they wouldn't have put it there if you didn't want us to go there. See, right here, one free photo pass. Kinda weird to have one free photo pass to so many people. They would fight for that. That's not smart.
Way to go, superstar.
Ooh, I ran past him.
I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity.
Don't call it that.
There's still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room.
Why is Freddy glitching like that? I agree with Gregory. Close that construction card. Woo! Caution. Exit. Why did they put exit? If that place is made for cakes, and cakes don't have personality, is Gregory not the only person to go through inside Freddy? Oh. Okay, so Freddy's battery doesn't go really quick. Either that, or assuming to me, it goes down by 20% each time. So that's something. Ooh! I accidentally went back. Here. I've watched on YouTube that if you go here, there will be this creepy animal. So when I turn, watch for the animal. Whoa, what is that? You can see it again apparently on here if you go real quick, really quickly. Who's Vanessa, the security guard?
Oh yeah. Don't worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe.
Oh yeah, guys, just in case you're wondering, I'm controlling Freddy, not... Not Freddy. He's going by himself. Bro, why are we broken? Why the heck are we broken? Guys, I'm not controlling this time. You see how we're moving way better? Okay, how do we do first aid? Just walk. I feel like Vanessa's gonna find Freddy. Oh, I knew it. I am so
Freddy,
good at this.
You're supposed
crazy.
To be on lockdown.
But he's not.
Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show.
Oh, Vanessa's
now,
mean.
Now, personal services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
Apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around that stage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already heard.
Oh, Freddy's sad. Exit. I didn't even do anything.
I said nothing. I will keep you
safe. Let us go. See? Exit. Right here. Boom. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just gonna go back here. Yeah. Cool. We were going here.
Where are we?
We are now under the pizza plex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
Okay.
Correct.
Oh my god.
They are all accessible to staff with high enough clearance, of course.
Guys, do you see this?
Down here, but yours is a special situation.
Guys, you see these four staff bots? If you look right here in the middle, there's a broken staff bot. Oh yeah, I was right. They do go by. Down by 20s, low power already. That cannot be good. I'm gonna climb some stairs here. Yes. Perfect. Great. Freddy's out of power. He's unable to help until the start of the next hour. I'm just gonna skip Freddy. I don't really care. Oh, Freddy's just gonna go charge. I was right to just skip him. Bruh. I left before he's done. Oh, Chica, why is she eating trash? Press E to knock over objects and distract bots. Don't get spotted. I'm just gonna die for you one time. Well, I'll die later. I won't die right now. Oh, guys. Blue means you are not visible. Yellow is the bot is currently looking for you. Red means you have been found. Guys, she's looking for me. I'm just gonna go. Did I make it? Guys, hold your breath. Okay, I'm gonna run. Because I know Chico's right behind it. Hold left to shift. I already did shift. You can't run forever. Wow, so smart. Telling me I can't run forever. No one can run forever. Guys, save your spots means that something bad about to happen. Oh, here we go. Save your spot. What is this part? A chase already?
existing. I'll just do a new slot, whatever that is. Wish me luck in my chase of death. Chase, you guys always have to get ready. Bro, nuh-uh, ain't no freaking way I'm gonna chase my Monty right now. No, Roxy, I'm not lost! No, guys, I landed right there. Oh, Chica, come here! No, guys, help. I'm not gonna make it. Guys, they're right behind me. I know. Did I make it? Yes! That's right, guys. We did it. First try. Yeah, this is an emergency. There's always an as long. And look, they're pounding at the door.
Interface.
Yeah. Okay. Connect to the security system to get out. Pizza Plex cameras. Okay. Okay. Alert. Oh no. Bro, I'm trapped! No, bro. Why is this actually so annoying? I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm saving. Cause bro, we all know I'm gonna die right now. I've gotten lucky the other times. I'm not gonna make it. Whoa, Chica. Guys, I'm so lucky. I didn't die, and there's like three places to die. No, I'm still here.
I'm still here. Now what am I supposed to do? Help me. Help me.
Okay. Okay, guys. Chica can't come here. She's nowhere near this fountain over right here. So that's good. That is great. So that means we're safe for sure. Oh, sure. Save your spot. Something's bad about to happen. I don't like the scary music. Complimentary entry pass. See, once again, people would fight over this. Huh? Guys. This is crazy. Chica was not here before. How did she just appear? What if I press open? Oh, okay, she leaves. Uh-oh. That is not good. I bet these bots alert her. Bro, not me. Bro, not me going to the same place as Chica. Okay, cameras. Yeah, cameras. Okay, so I'm assuming this is where we want to go. Because how can we have the cameras? Chica's over here. We're over here. Real sus right now, guys. I'm just gonna wait for her to go down. That feels like the best option. Ooh, that's scary. Is there Monty over here? Oh god, she's coming. You see oh my god, she just walked right in front of me. Guys, that's crazy. That's crazy. Bro, not Chica just about to find me. Yeah, check the cameras, great. No, guys, I got caught. Run. Bro, this is scary. I just got caught. I'm not gonna get out right now, duh, because she's obviously probably somewhere in this room. Oh no. Chica? Remember all those good times we had? You helping Freddy? Help me. Where is she? What is this, an interrogation room? We open real soon. Trying to find Freddy right now. Okay, so, like, we're good? But I'm waiting for the security bot because I don't want to get captured again. Yo, you guys get my vibe? Yeah, okay, now I go. Guys, I'm really scared right now. I'm gonna take so much time. I swear, I'm gonna wait until Chica goes back up. Okay, wait, maybe no. I'm gonna get the prize, but then I'm gonna come back. Okay, so I got it. But she's downstairs, right? So I'm gonna wait until... Oh wait, what am I doing? Why am I so stupid? Oh wait, no, I'm gonna wait until she's like walking back up. Cause I'm so close to her, it hurts. Hold up, wait a minute. Hold up, what now? crazy, that's crazy. I just thought she was looking at me. Let's check the cams. Oh, I made a home run. I got lucky there, bro. My God. She's right here. This is why this game scares me so much. I don't know why, but it does. It just scares me. That is crazy. This game is crazy. Run. Run for your mother. No, no, no. My family doesn't believe in me. Chica, where am I? None of your business. And when I say none of your business, I mean none of your business. Guys, how did my just sprint just disappear? Oh, so she's gone. She's gone. Okay, I used it. I used it. Error.
The machine.
Ooh, I got a new pass.
Oh, man. That's the
kind
of daycare pass. Okay, so this is the sun and moon chase part. That's good. I need to get into the daycare. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna psych Chica. I'm gonna do it the other way. The way that no one ever does. You know. I am Mihit Adventures. I am unique. I am not like most people. I doubt that. Because I am not lost. Will I make it? Yes! Guys, help me run. I'm running. Slot. Existing slots. Okay, good. This is the daycare with sun and moon. Okay, guys, this is the end of part one. Come back soon to watch part two. By the time you watch it, it should already be on my channel because I don't have that many viewers or subscribers, so. Tell your friends, subscribe, it really helps. Thanks for watching.